And now for sports in Los Angeles. The Chicago Bears trimmed the Rams by a score of 17-16. Quarterback Jack Concannon was 8-for-14 passing, and the running game was ably manned by Brian Piccolo. Gained 105 yards and 14 carries. Piccolo was awarded the game ball. Also on the West Coast, the San Francisco 49ers.
Hello.
Dr. Fox, this is Brian Piccolo. How's he doing?
Pretty well, Brian, I think. Though it is boring going through all those exercises all by yourself. It's drudgery and it's painful. A lot of people just give up when they're alone in that situation.
Four. That's good, babe. Five.
No way.
Now, don't bone in, man. Come on. Hang tough. Five more, and that's it for the night. Come on.
Five more. Come on, get tough. That's six. Seven. Get it up. Eight.
No way. No way.
Can't make it. Nigger. Chicken nigger.
Oh, man. Don't make me laugh, please.
I'll do what I'll do. Call Gatlin, nigga. And he'll do all the reps and be so mad. Too much.
Nigga, nigga.
Leo, what am I supposed to do, call you a wop?
Now that would make me mad. You wouldn't believe it, baby, but he... Brian tried to call me a nigga.
First man to the stand for a beer. All right?
You're on.
I owe you a beer. I owe you a lot more than that.
Yeah. Two beers, please. You're healthy.
a touchdown run by Brian Piccolo. That's 112 yards in 21 carries. He has just dominated this game.
Football wives saving the world.
That's us.
Is your car this way?
Sure.
Ryan says he's doing great.
Well, that's more than he's telling me. We're now entering month three of the long bad mood.
What's your gut? Is he gonna be okay?
Can I be honest with you?
Unless it's about my hair, sure.
I love Gail. I really do. But I am sick to death of talking about him. No, I'm serious.
I know what you mean.
I mean, is it me, or does everyone treat us like we're these little satellites just orbiting around the men?
Oh, it's like we're army wives, except with a nicer house.
Don't you just want to say, look, it's a damn game. Just shut up.
If only they'd move as fast with the garbage as they do with the ball.
Yeah, he can twirl dick buckets over his head, but ask him to pick up his underwear.
So how come you didn't go to Kansas City? Didn't they want you?
Yeah, the Chiefs made me an offer, but I figured a black man had a better chance in Chicago.
That must be nice to pick and choose.
Must be nice not to have to worry about what city a white man has a better chance in.
Still, it has to be good to be you. I'd love to know what that feels like.
What are you talking about?
Well, what's it feel like to go to sleep at night and know you're there? Let me know you got the talent and everybody sees it. What's it feel like to have that?
I don't know what you mean.
Yeah, you do. I mean, you're not just waiting for your chance. You got your chance. You're out there doing it. I mean, breaking records. Last season, 6 touchdowns in 1 game.
I didn't break a record.
Yeah, but you tied it.
It's no big deal, Pick.
Don't do that, Gail. Don't trivialize it. It's insulting. Yeah, I just wonder if I missed something somehow. You know, was I supposed to zig instead of zag somewhere?
You want to know the truth?
Maybe.
I don't feel like I've got anything. If I do, I'm just renting it for a while. See, you're waiting for something to come. I'm wondering when it's all going to go. And I don't know which is worse.
Still, I envy you. I can't lie.
Maybe I envy you. Hey, look at you. You wash out of football, you can do anything you want. You can sell yourself, you can make speeches. I didn't even graduate college. Signed to the Bears right out. My knee goals, my game goals. What else do I do?
I think you have to scratch stand-up comedian from the list right off the bat. Oh, no. No cheating.